Juju Smith-Schuster.
Juju Smith-Schuster.
Juju Smith-Schuster. Juju Smith-Schuster, a guy who can stretch the field. He's a big target. Really started to turn on this year once Sam Darnold took over as quarterback.
Smith-Schuster is more of a possession power receiver, has some issues with suddenness at the top of his routes, needs to continue to develop and get better using his physicality to his advantage and separating in that regard.
And when you look at him, the year before he played much faster. This year, his yards per carry came down. He looked like some of the scouts thought he got a little heavy.
With the 62nd pick in the 2017 NFL Draft, the Pittsburgh Steelers select Juju Smith-Schuster.
Louisiana, murder on the beat. Something for y'all to cut up to, you know. Yeah.
This bicycle might be the most famous bike in Pittsburgh.
The bike was recently stolen, and the investigation into who took it captivated social media.
Man, somebody stole my bike.
I mean, I had it locked up, secured. They broke the chain and everything. Man, how are they gonna disrespect my bike like that? Like, REI, like ghost bike.
Who stole Juju Smith-Schuster's bike?
Steelers receiver Juju Smith-Schuster and his bicycle have been reunited, and it feels so good.
Tell you what, Juju was blown away by how big this story became, calling it crazy Pittsburgh that this was breaking news. But he, in fact, tweeted out the good news this afternoon that the bike had been found.
On a third down and 9, Roethlisberger gives a lot of room here. Juju Smith-Schuster off to the races. Inside the 30, the 20, the 10, touchdown. 97 yards.
It had a little symbolism for us all. He's locking up his bicycle that he had stolen earlier in the week. He says, it's safe now, baby. It's safe now.
Now the middle open, wide open, is Juju Smith-Schuster for the touchdown.
Little game of hide and seek. Count the 10 and come find me.
That's fantastic.
I got to give this one major style points.
Pumped, lets it fly, in stride. Caught by Smith-Schuster for the touchdown.
Roethlisberger on 3rd and 1, on the toss, into the end zone, touchdown, Juju Smith-Schuster.
The 20-year-old Juju Smith-Schuster.
This is a kid that no matter how gifted he is, you're just 20, and you sitting up there bragging like that?
That's ridiculous. You know, you spend a lot of time on education, on what's legal and what isn't.
Where you look at him and you go, you're a really good player. You don't have to be doing that extracurricular stuff. You know, just take that out of your game and everyone would love you.
The middle, Smith-Schuster running for that sideline. Take as much as he can, then he breaks away.
Breaking a tackle. Here he goes, the rookie into open terrain, breaking tackles. And the 21-year-old is into the end zone for the touchdown.
Thank you.
Pittsburgh Steelers wide receiver Juju Smith-Schuster is recruiting NBA star LeBron James to play for the Steelers. He wrote on Twitter, "LeBron has done everything in the NBA. He can be the best athlete ever if he makes the move to the NFL and wins a Super Bowl with Steeler Nation."
You know, when the movie went, King James, people were talking about he should go to the Warriors, go to the Lakers, you know, where he should end up at. And as you guys know, I'm so serious. His mentality, like you say, like as a tight end, I'm thinking offense. I mean, the dude can jump, the dude can, you know, he can run.
Yeah.
His body's built, he can block, he's a physical guy, so why not? But like you said, you give the guy about a year to, you know, study the game, I'm pretty sure, you know, with the athleticism, he's able to play the game.
Oh, damn. It's LeBron's day. The day that LeBron comes to Pittsburgh. Oh, the game's in a couple hours, we gotta go recruit him. Oh, let's go.
What's up?
Good game, bro.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
Cold. You got it. I ain't been down there to see a game yet.
Yeah.
It's cold. It's cold as hell.
Not to see a game, but.
You train out here in Austin?
Yeah.
It's a little bit of
hockey. Let me just get one shot right here. Video. All right. Give me one.
I got loyalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power.